Everything we do is about the quality of the cup, and that all begins at the point of origin. We as roasters can't make the coffee any better than when it was grown. It's all about the way it's tended to at the land, the elevations, the way they take care of it at the processing mills. And then for us, it's just a matter of showcasing that coffee and everything that's naturally in there. It's important to know who it is that we're getting the coffee from, because we can work with them to improve the quality of that cup year over year. And we begin having a trusting friendship with each other that's just great for us all around.